I'm here with GTLA President, Mr. Fred Orr, who practices here in Atlanta and in the DeKalb area. President Orr, what would you say is the one of the most important aspects of GTLA in today's political climate here in Georgia?
I don't think there's any question that the strength is in our numbers. We are the only organization in the state that really is devoted totally to the preservation of the civil justice system and to making sure that no part of the civil justice system is eroded or taken away from the citizens of Georgia. Because of our numbers, because of our strength throughout the state, and because of the influence that our members have with the General Assembly, for instance, we're able to exert an influence over our elected officials to make sure that the rights of the citizens of Georgia are protected in every way, and that's why we have such a strong force down at the state capitol when the legislature is in session.
And I'd be remiss if I didn't ask, how long have you been a member of GTLA? When did you join?
I joined Georgia Trial Lawyers Association shortly after I was admitted to the bar. I was admitted to the bar in December, actually December the 21st of 1964, which is only a few days away, which would be 44 years ago. And wow. I joined GTLA in 1965, so that would have been 43 years.
Do you believe it's helped you be a better lawyer, and specifically a better plaintiff's lawyer?
There's no question that GTLA has helped me be a better lawyer and to be a better trial lawyer for the clients that we represent.
All right.
Did you get that?
I did. Well, I appreciate you, appreciate everything that you do for our organization and for the role that you've played in helping us.
Thank you, Mike. It's my honor and privilege to serve as president of GTLA this year. It really has been a thrill and one of the greatest happenings in my professional life.
Excellent.
Hi, Prez. Just want to say thanks again for an amazing year. It's been fun. It's been inspirational. We can't thank you enough for all of your leadership and wisdom. You've meant so much to us. Not only the staff, but to me personally. And I would say I'm going to miss you, but I know you're not going anywhere. So all I can say is I look forward to more good times with GTLA, and congratulations. We love you.
Hey, Prez. Just want to say thanks for everything you've done this year and hope you'll still be sticking around next year. We love you.
Hi, Fred. Thanks for a great year. Going to miss you. You have to come by and see us now. We love you, and thanks for everything that you've done. God bless. Bye.